JDZmedia.
Yo, at Smiley SFD, yeah, JDZ Media, storyteller business. Big up all my lot. Big up Coco, big up Adsy, big up M Dirts every single time. Big up my Sheffield lot, obviously, normal, standard. Come then, let's move then. Hey, check it, yo, we're known in majors. We the couple raises. Robbing man and shotting grams to do whatever paid us. We were brothers, family, man united like the glazers. To this pagan attitude to turn around and try and snake us. But I'll get to that later. I'll tell you why it went down. Round about the time my brother Ted's were getting sent down. I was kicking piffing in the kitchen in my friend's house. Said he had no pit to flip and all his people lent out. So he asked me up a friend out. So you know what they do. I gave a man a Nina with the dankish with the big Q. Told me leave it with him. There's somewhere he's got a chip to. Man, I phone you when a moment when the peace there, I'll be with you. It shouldn't have been an issue. We did this on the weekly. But little did I know this little prick was being sneaky. He thought that he could rob me from my pee like say he's greasy. He's lucky that I never wet his mothers with his treasy. Cause he didn't want to meet me. He never picked the phone up. I gave him bag of chances but the pussy never shown up. I rang his sign this time and picked that out of country tone up. So I knew he spent my money but he didn't want to own up. I should have never shown up. Trusted him with my pee. Months are going by and I was thinking about him nightly. I said him when I text asking for my money politely. Then I told him that the next time that he asked would not be nicer. But he was at his wifey's. I never knew where she lived. She's an out of town and we kept her location secret. He was sitting safe all in a place, didn't wanna leave it. So I had to find a way to get him back here and believe it. And here's how I achieved it. I offered man a bargain, a deal that he would not refuse because of profit margin. I knew the man was greedy, it was easy to outsmart him. But I had to give him time before I charged him like a Spartan. But enough of this jargon. I sat and had a thinker, scroll down to his name and it was right there next to Tinker. I text him that there's piff there for 160, it's a stinker. He replied to my surprise, said that man will come and link ya. Says he's at the drinker, wanting more than 10 up. Saying that'll bell me when it lands and is it defo? And could it be possible to try and sort a Nemo? So I told him yeah and cool, but if he comes he will be devil. That will pull him up in SO. That one on the parkway, with my family land that's coming fresh up out of Marshgate. Just in case his brother tries to bring him send a large mate. Time is at the essence, I can feed it in my heart rate. I'm on my way to halfway, rolling with my night. 2 hours later, he was blowing up my line. Saying well, go on Smil, homie you'll be live. Driver's asking where I'm going, then I told him to the right. Man, I'm going to this guy. He said he's buying the Mayfair. Told him to give me 10 minutes or so, I'm on my way there. I met him mama once, he's with some red and with some grey hair. I smiled and that's a call to fool the fool, you know them way there. Made him bought a play fair, drove him to the setup. Told him get his sat nav out and bring me this address up. Even bought a drawers in the mall for him to check up. True, I finished all my own work and completed all my prep up. Now it's time for me to step up, my plans coming together. Driver's asking where that we should park, I said wherever. Told him that the man will back to link me, call him Trevor. He said me and you can go in but it's not this other brother. Cause I never met him, never. You know why this thing is. Told him cap the money out before he even brings it. While I let my boy know my location like I pinned it. He was none the wiser, didn't know he'd have to swing it. No, he didn't even think it. Head into the trap, door was open, yellow was already on the latch. The second that we walked in, I was ready for the scrap. I locked the door, my boy jumped out the chenny with his strap. I have never been this mad. Left, right, left, couple kicks. The second he forgot to duck, he held a couple licks. I've got him on the floor, now I've got the money grip. But before I chip, I owe him a couple digs. Then I leg it to my whip, now I'm cutting up my money. Took him to an end to eat it, no, cause he's a dummy. Ringing up, but I had a threat, he thought that I was bummy. Till I told him, if he fucks around, I'll take it to his mummies. He's a cheeky little nonny. He don't want palaver. Acting up, but he ain't wanting pieces of the drama. Told him to accept that he's been peeled up like bananas. And that goes around, comes back around. We call it karma, rude boy, we call it karma. Hey.